A woman is now charged with murder in a shooting where a 17-year-old and 12-year-old tried to save the victim. We first reported the shooting as breaking news yesterday at 5. Police have not identified the man who was killed on Weslock Circle, but they've arrested Aziza El-Sher. According to the police report, his kids helped officers identify her as the shooter.